Good morning, Millennial Falcons. Welcome to this terrific Tuesday. That's right. It is Tuesday, September 13th, 2022. You know, we're not in the studios today. I'm just back in my office. We'll see if we can get back into the studio tomorrow. They just had to do some deep cleaning there. So looking forward to being back amongst my new studio peers. In the meantime, let's get to it. We've got we don't have any guest teachers to announce, so that's a positive thing, right? Secondly, we have some lunch to talk about. Where did my lunch menu go? Let me pull that up. I believe we had a Mexican food theme going on. That's right. The two first choices, we've got ground beef soft flour tacos. So tacos can either have that soft shell or that hard shell, so they'll be soft today. And then we have cheese quesadilla. Your third option is a delicious turkey and ham sub sandwich. So hopefully one of those makes you happy and gives you those calories you need for the afternoon. Next up, I want to bring on some guests, but before we do that, let's talk a little bit about trivia. You guys had some trivia questions yesterday, right? Oh, wait, I'm hearing from my producers. We're going to cut to our friends first. So, okay. I'll be back in 1 second. Just you all hold right. Tight. So my first friend I wanted to introduce you to goes along with our ZAG fundraiser. So some information is coming out from your teachers to give to your parents. Our PTO, our wonderful parent-teacher organization, does lots of fundraisers throughout the year to get money so that we can do some fun things and treat you guys well. So the ZAG fundraiser has a fun little prize. If you sell 2 items, 4 items, 6 items, 8 items, there's some things that you get. But if you sell 10 items or more, your name's going to be put into a drawing. And the winner of that drawing is going to meet my friend. Come here, Seymour. Oh, Seymour's a little shy. Come here. Oh. Wave to the Falcons. All right. So this is Seymour. He's hanging out in the office. He's right by Miss Stacy. He's making sure that she's doing her job. But at the end of the ZAG fundraiser, Seymour is going to be raffled off to anyone who sells 10 or more items. So if you'd like to be considered for that, then talk to your parents about how you can do some more of those sales. Secondly, yesterday we did have a trivia question for our staff and for our students. Our staff had to tell us 3 different support staff members whose kids either go to Millennial or who have gone to Millennial. We had 17 entries yesterday. That's our most, so that makes me excited. I'd love to see more people participating. Of course, there can only be one winner. So the winner is... Oh, you want to know? Oh, so the winner is, her name is a lot like another one of our staff members, and they both, so Miss M's first name is Katrina, but Miss Katrina is actually Miss Katrina Armstrong. She works in our preschool, and then she also works in our classrooms right now, helping with a lot of our first graders. So Miss Katrina, you are the winner. Congratulations. How about we do a silent cheer for Miss Katrina? That's what a silent cheer sounds like. Super easy, right? All right. Now, students, you guys had to name our mascot and what kind of raptor our mascot is. And we had lots of entries again. The most we've had, I believe it was 15 entries. And the correct answer is Flash the Falcon. So, and I saw that everyone got that correct. But again, only one person or only one classroom can win. So our winner... You want to meet Flash first? Okay, let me see if he's available. Flash. Oh, there's Flash. So Flash, everyone who entered the contest yesterday, correct? Oh, Flash, no. Okay. So everyone who, can you turn and face them? Oh, that makes me feel a little bit more at ease. So the winner of the contest yesterday is a third grade classroom, and their teacher is, who is it? It's Miss Herb's classroom. So congratulations to Miss Herb's classroom for earning an extra recess And this guy, Flash, he's going to be hanging out sometime soon. I know we've got a cheer assembly coming our way pretty soon. And maybe he'll just make his way out onto the playground someday. Who knows? Flash just kind of shows up whenever he wants. So congratulations to Miss Katrina, as well as Miss Herb's class. All right, sore behavior, cafeteria. I wasn't in there yesterday, but our lunch staff told me yesterday that it was really, really noisy. So I want you to think about things that we're looking for. Level 2 voice, that means you can hear me, I can hear you, but the next table can't. We wanna make sure that we're staying seated unless we're throwing away garbage or we're going to the restroom. And we want to make sure we're picking up after ourselves. 3 basic things. I know you guys can handle it. Looking for a better day in the cafeteria today. Those are expectations. Let's see who can meet those expectations. See if we can start making it rain with some dojo tickets in there to really share with the people who are doing a great job. Because I know some kids are doing good things. But when too many people start talking too loudly, it just gets really uncomfortable for everyone. So let's work on that together. We're a team, right? Okay, that's it. Those are all our announcements today. You guys have a fantastic day. Soar high, and let's have Miss Sparks class take it away.
Please stand up, put your right hand over your heart, and ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice.
Please keep standing for a moment of silence.
No, I just...
Bye.
And now the Millennial Pledge.
I pledge to be a Millennial Falcon. Watch me soar. Safe, organized, accountable, respectful are my main core.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails.